Welcome back, nerdhers and beautiful people. We're here with my beautiful wife, Lava Temptress, playing some Conan Exiles. Say hi, honey.
Hi, honey.
And we've got the squid thing out right now. Well, he's coming out.
We changed our base a little bit.
Just a little bit. Forgot. Yeah.
Yeah. They haven't seen our new
base. It's a little broken at the moment. Don't look. We're sneaking in the sidewall.
Yeah, we can sneak in the side. But look, Geek did most of the building. I went and gathered supplies.
Yeah.
And we even got a big well. It's so beautiful.
Yeah, we made a well. We did some of the grinding off, camera. So
yeah,
that way
you guys don't have to watch all that stuff.
So, and we moved our bed downstairs.
It looks all beautiful. Yeah.
So.
And we have
right now. There's nothing up here.
Upgraded chest. Look how much they hold. It's awesome.
Oh, the grand chest or whatever they're called.
Yeah.
Oh, these things.
They hold so much. We got lots of supplies. All right.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. We made some new tables. We got a horticulturist workbench. We've got a artisan table. Sorry. Torturer's work table. So we've got a couple new tables as well. Everything else we just moved outside because it was getting crowded inside. So, and then here's all the farming stuff. I don't know what's planted right now, but.
Nothing's planted right now.
Okay. Well, there you go. Nothing's planted right now. Yeah. So.
We have enough. I might use some aloe, but for right now, nothing's planted.
Yeah. As soon as I can figure out how to fix it so we can go through the gate, we will fix it. But yeah, that's what.
Yeah, but right now we just sneak through the side, so it's kind of fun.
Yeah.
All right, we're going down this way, right?
Yeah, we're going down this way. We're gonna go get some iron, guys, because we're gonna still build. We need to build some stuff, so.
Yeah. Lots of stuff.
We should be able to go down here. I'm gonna go on the other side.
How are you?
Yeah.
Okay, but if that big ass crocodile's back.
Oh, I'm okay with it.
Alright. Well, with both of us, we might be able to take him on. With me, it was like, no. Okay, there is a crocodile. I just don't know if he's the boss guy.
What is this over here? Look at this. Do you see up where the tree guy normally is?
No. Finished him off? Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah. Yeah, right?
Wait, what is that?
I don't know. That's what
it's one of the wild surges.
Oh, wait, is it wild surge, really?
Yep. I just looked on the map.
Oh, ooh. God, but he's up there still.
I just picked up that plant. It's true indigo. I was going to say, I hear him. Where is he?
He's up on the hill again, on the mountain. Where the iron is. We need it.
Well, the iron's down below.
There's the thralls. They're coming down. I just saw him drop out of the thing.
Where did you go?
Okay, can I? I kept going down the side. Can I sneak past him? Where'd I go? You said let's go down the side.
Oh, I discovered Riverwatch Keep. Yeah, but did you go
where
down
you
low
go?
Or up high?
Down below.
Oh, I'm up high. Okay, hold on. Okay, I'm coming down below.
I'm over here where the thralls are. I didn't bring anything to take them down with.
Oh, God. I just heard something up here.
A fighter. Oh god, they're gonna kill me.
Oh, I thought they were only supposed to be like level ones.
No, but their weapons are like magic or something. Yeah, they're gonna kill me.
Oh no.
I'm running back. Oh, they are so following me.
I'm going the way you went.
I went straight down the river like we were supposed to. See, this is what happens, people. She veers off and does her own thing.
I wasn't trying to veer off and do my own thing.
Did you stay along the water like we talked about? No. See? But she's silent. Okay. I can heal here now that they left. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and heal.
I'm not sure where you are.
Right here on the water. I'm right on the water where we're supposed to be.
Oh yeah, but... So, I went past you.
No, if we're gonna get the iron from that island right there, we needed to stay around the island. That's why I stayed here.
But I and thought the thralls we were going are on that island. Side.
Huh?
So you went right past the guy at the bottom. Right?
Huh? I'm on the side where we killed the crocodile. I haven't left there.
I walked
up the water a little bit and then I came back.
Yeah, I was way down there.
Oh, Steve. We said we were getting iron, so I stayed right here so we go across to get iron.
Yeah.
But the thralls are up there too.
I didn't see any. Oh, over here? We know we can stay on this side. There's iron right here.
Yeah, we have to watch out. He'll come down here in a second. He might be coming. Heard him move. Nope, he's not. Okay.
I don't think so. Wait, where are the thralls? I don't see any.
Up on the island.
Woo! Shit! Okay, my sound's... Okay. The crocodile came and snuck up behind me. I didn't even see him.
Uh-oh.
Okay, there is some dead body here with spines sticking out.
I don't know where you are again.
Oh, I hear something. Wait, I'm right across where that guy was. What is this?
Right across from where that guy was.
Okay, where the crocodile was. Okay, do you see where the guy is? I'm right over here. Across the water.
Oh, okay. I'm watching him to make sure he didn't come down. I'm full on iron now. I can't carry anymore. I got 890.
Oh, okay. I didn't know you were getting it already.
Hey, you said... We said we were getting iron, then hurrying back so we could build the stuff for the thralls. But I went over there to check to see if the thralls actually are there. And yes, they are, but they are freaking beastie as hell. Like, they're mean. They're like mean.
Wait, if you could come over here though. Do you have your skinning knife on you?
Yes.
You saw which way I came, right?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Coming. Right across the water still.
Oh, I don't see it. Okay. Come over here. I want to know what this thing is. I didn't bring my skinning knife. Right here. What is that? Yeah.
I don't know, it's a permanent fixture, I can't do anything about it.
Okay, we can't mine it either. Okay, so I thought it was something we could pick up. I could get some more iron, but I don't... Oh, over here. Okay, so we could stay on this side and he won't bug us at all. I'm gonna get over what I should before you drop all the stone. Alright. Oh, I just
I've almost got one of the thralls dead.
Damn. Okay, let's drop That's done. Oh, that gave me crystals too. Oh, I see where you're shooting.
Okay, one's dead. They're beasty. I'm hitting them dead in the head, and it's still taking like 15 arrows. More hit.
Ah, how did that miss? Oh, he jumped. Oh, is that you over there? Okay.
Yep.
All right, so let me drop these crystals.
Oh, God. Oh, God, there's more. Coming back with them.
Trying to help.
And that one of them's a cook. Okay, so what you have to do is you have to complete the first ones, and that one's a cook, and that one's a performer. And these aren't as strong.
Okay, so maybe we should have brought.
Oh, that one's gone.
Achievement unlocked, the outsider. Shit, I'm gonna die. Apparently one of them sliced me and I was bleeding. I'm dead. Did you die? Oh no, you're still there.
Nope. I'm still here. I'm wrapping myself right now. So they just keep coming. They just sent more. Oh, and this one has stuff on them. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Well, I guess you didn't have to come walk back, huh?
No, because apparently since I was right there...
This one had a cudgel. God, I can't read. Stone hatchet, dried berries, and chitin. I'll take the chitin.
There's a thing. Oh, that's crystal that I dropped. Yeah.
So okay. They just keep coming. There's more over there again. Oh, that one's got, crater thing on it. I want that one. Yes. Okay, he can't move very well because he's been disabled.
And my stamina goes fast with the bow.
Yeah, that's because you're holding it back. Hold on, I'm going to try to bring him closer.
Okay, the one guy glitched backwards for me.
Yeah, it glitched backwards for me too. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
I'm trying.
Nope, I'm dead.
Oh shit.
I wonder if it's gonna pull you back to where I'm at, because it's telling me I'm going to bedroll. Or did it do the same thing to you?
Oh, I
nope,
think
it pulled you back. That sucks. They need to fix that.
Yeah, that's crap.
So wait, we're gonna lose all that.
And I can't even move. Okay.
Yeah, you can.
Well, while we're here, let me drop my metal off. I'll just drop it off in the dump chest.
Put it in the cooker, so it'll start cooking.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
Don't look at me, guys. I'm naked. I have no clothes on. I'll put the wood I have in there, so that way...
Oh, my goodness.
So I'll put that down there.
I cannot wait until I've completely leveled it up where I can still move, even if I'm over-encumbered.
Alright.
I saw boobies!
Yeah, yep.
Well, I got 1,380.
I'll put a bikini on until I get back there.
Yeah, you little bitch. How dare you. I got some more plants. It's called True Indigo.
Oh, good.
Let me take...
Well, if you pick up your stuff, we'll be able to get more.
There we go. We'll just take that.
Alright, I'm running back there.
Yep, I'm coming.
Oh, I bet you the crocodiles are gonna be back too. See, so we'll be able to go get thralls pretty quickly and easily. We'll just have to draw them out of there so that we don't have to deal with the tree guy.
Do you want me to stop and get my truncheon thing so we can actually grab one?
Oh, you can. Yeah, I'll wait. Cause I'll,
okay.
I can't.
Yeah,
any
I was gonna say.
Or else. So you have a leash and a truncheon or whatever it's called?
Yeah, I already have them made. So that way, whenever it popped up, I didn't know we could get them that easily right there.
Yeah, that's why I saw that happening. I was like, oh, you know what? I bet you there's...
Okay,
now, it's not
so...
all the time, because, you know, it's only when the storm's going, but...
Yeah.
Right, you see the little tornadoes
that...
or whatever they are. Those are the surges opening.
And here's that. Do I have a second one made? No. That's okay, though. All right. Come in. We can at least grab one.
If we can get a cook and performer and a blacksmith, that'd be awesome.
Don't we just need fiber to make these?
I don't know.
Grab some fiber. Because even if we knock them out, then you could grab them later.
Yeah. You only have so long to grab them, remember? They wake up after a while.
Yeah, but I mean, like, if we... I'm pretty sure the supplies are just, like, wood and fiber. I had to bandage really quick. I'm coming.
What is it? Do you know what it's called?
It is...
there it is.
Fiber bindings.
Fiber bindings?
Yeah. That's
so
what we need to drag
and fiber.
Back. Well, a twine is just fiber.
Yeah.
Okay, so here, let me grab some and...
Those are berries. Oh, boy. Alligator's coming out. I'm with weapons.
I got him. The only reason the other one startled me is because I didn't know it was coming. And my sound messed up. Didn't even hear him until he was already there. Oh, you doing good there? Here, let me craft some...
I'm making some twine right now.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
I was punching the things because I thought that's what we had to do to grab. I forgot it's E to harvest.
Yeah. Is it sleeping?
What sleeping?
Oh, here's
the... Oh, yeah,
it
kind of looks like it, doesn't it? What?
Do we want to grab this guy? A bear?
Sure. Oh, he's level 3? Level 3s aren't supposed to come out of there. My teeth will taste great. I'm gonna grab him. I'm gonna have to grab my stuff real quick. Oh god, there's a dead. No.
Oh, damn. Nope, I'm gonna have to kill him. Shit, unless he kills me. Here, you fight with
that. The alligator's helping.
Nope. It killed me.
I'm right here. So you'll spawn right back in with me. Whimper in terror, fool. After you died.
I'm back at base.
How are you back at base?
I don't know.
Oh, God. He's coming after me. Okay, I'm going to try to grab my stuff then and run.
It's pulling me
that
way.
He...
It says, you are too far from the host player.
He's chasing me.
If you can grab my body, I had weapons and stuff in there.
I can't grab anything. Won't let me stop. Oh, God. Oh! I just missed it.
I'm saying I'm coming. I'm just going to try to run past that crocodile.
Crocodile's dead. Killed it.
The guy go? Yeah, but I didn't know if it spawned back. How fast they spawned back.
That's not mine. Where's my dead body? Hey, that's yours just now, right?
Alright, I'm coming around the corner. In the water.
Yep. He's up on the hill somewhere. I lost him somewhere. Unless he disappeared. I can't find my body. Did I run off somewhere? I thought I stayed here. Oh, it's across the... Okay, I see it. Okay, here we go. Wait, it didn't loot all. Wait. Did it? It did, okay.
Alright. You said you lost him?
Yeah, he went up on the hill behind us. Like. Bow. You. I'm gonna try to kill one of the other guys. Yeah, he went up there somewhere. Like, he was chasing me up there and I ran away and then, yeah.
See him.
Unless he glitched back over there.
Wait, is that him in the water? No, that's a plant. Wait.
What's this one? That's nope. A tanner. Do we want a tanner? Oh god, here
we go. Yes, we want a tanner.
Alright. It's only a level one, but it's coming this way.
Oh, I think I see him. He's fighting a crocodile.
Okay.
Hey, even if it's only a level one, that's okay. That means I can knock his ass out.
Wait, where'd it come? Where'd it go?
He went back.
Okay.
Here he comes.
Were you healed all the way?
No.
Will this cudgel work or will that kill him?
Okay, so it put me back here, so. Wrong body. Where's my body?
It's this one right here. I don't understand. What are we supposed to use to beat them with? Something we have to make in that table?
No, this is what I made. It's what you're supposed to make.
A truncheon?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have any leather on me. I was like, I'll make one real quick and help, but I don't have any leather on me.
And we can hurt him too. Just don't hurt him to the point that...
Like, get him down to no health and bring him over here. You need to, yeah. Oh, damn it.
Okay, now it's knock it out. Okay, we got a tanner.
Yep.
All right, drag his ass back to our base. Oh, I wonder if I can heal while we're doing this. Let me heal real quick.
Okay.
Oh.
There's only one problem.
What?
But we don't have the wheel yet made yet, so I'll have to make it right when I get back.
And I'm not carrying anything heavy, so Alright. We're gonna drag him through water. I'm not sure how he's not gonna die, but you know.
Yeah, well, you know, gameplay, that's the way it goes.
I'll take care of any. There.
Yeah, I'll take care of anything that comes and attacks us. You just keep going.
Oh, another crocodile.
Okay, that one didn't follow us.
Okay, I'm just running. I'm running,
yep,
running.
Keep going, keep going.
Gotta stop for stamina in a minute.
Oh, it just pinged off a rock. Wow.
See, you get to see him ping pong off everything.
Yep.
We
yep.
Got
and they float on water. That's nice.
Oh, that, I guess that is kind of nice.
Yeah, they float on water. Their head. Oh, I'm out. I'm running for no reason. Okay, now we'll run again. Alright. What's gonna be funny is if you can get it through the crack.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna try.
Oh, ow! Oh, ow, they're stuck on the door. Okay, well, that didn't work so well.
Alright, he's in.
Alright, let me see what I need for the Wheel of Pain. I'll make the small one for now. Alright, lesser Wheel of Pain. We need wood, stone, iron, and twine. Okay, so let me get this iron going here.
Oh, did I not start the iron when I stuck it in
no,
there?
No, you didn't
Crap.
Start it.
I'm sorry. My bad.
So
I was trying to hurry back.
Here.
Watch, I'm
okay,
just dragging him
here.
Along.
Yeah, you're just dragging. I'm trying to hurry here. wood.
Okay, but it's kind of... How did
wood,
the rabbit
stone.
Get out? Wait, come back here, bitch. Come... No! No!
No. Okay.
There's a
and
rabbit!
Then twine. I need twine.
I need you.
Grab that rabbit I can't and help stick... at the moment. I am so overweight.
Come on, Birch.
Oh, pain. Okay, yeah, we can't make that.
Okay, why can I not grab this rabbit?
There we go.
Hey, seriously, what the hell?
Okay, I got that.
Okay.
Lesser Wheel of
I wish you would tell us how long he's unconscious for. Right,
yep.
This rabbit just is...
Won't matter, because I'm getting ready to place it down here in a second. Just gotta put away everything so I can actually move.
Alright. And you're putting it along the outside where we talked about?
No, we'll put the lesser one in here, because it's
okay.
Smaller. The bigger one, yes, I'm putting on the outside for sure.
Come here, bitch.
There's one. I made two, in case we go back and
Yay!
Get another one.
Okay, so if you have him on there, he automatically goes in there, like if you're pulling him. So do you
oh,
want to
okay.
go back there and see if we can get another?
Let me get some leather and make myself a one of the
a truncheon.
Hammer thingies. Yeah, the hammer thingies, exactly.
A truncheon. Wait.
Uh-huh. The hammer thingy.
So is he
wait,
up here?
On this table over here, I thought
oh,
there was another one we
Oh, I have to
can...
make... I have to make the gruel stuff. How do I make that?
Iron truncheon. Yeah, we can make an iron truncheon. That'll probably do better. Branch, iron, and leather.
I might make the gruel stuff. I forgot.
You have to make the bowl. The big bowl. Wait, why is there a rabbit out here?
That's what I was saying. I was trying to chase it and pick it up and go put it in the pen. It's just running around.
It's a figment
around.
Of our imagination. It's not really there. Because I just tried to pick it up and it's
seriously,
not.
I tried to pick it up several times. It just didn't...
Yeah, it's not. It's part. It's supposed
okay,
to be inside
so
there and it glitched
one.
Out.
Okay, so cannibal
so.
Tamers. So I need... You said I need the big bowl. Okay, so...
Yeah,
where do
the feed bowl.
Where do I make that?
In my right inventory. Here, inside the carpenter thing.
Okay, I'll make that. You
Recipe
do.
Thrall Pot. It's 50. Hold on, I think I have the iron on me still. Yeah, if I put the iron in there, you can make it right away. There you go. I need branches. See, guys, we know what we're doing. We're pros.
Craft.
We're
pro- yeah, sure, we
we're
do.
Professionals.
Yep, yep,
we're professionals.
Yeah, we are. We're just the bestest. All right, so let me put this down in between the two of them.
Recipe for crucified slave.
Oh, there we go. Okay, so in here, I need...
Rawhide bindings?
Okay, but how do I make the feed to put in there?
I don't know. What?
Okay, wait a minute. I need
feed
the gruel.
Okay. Oh, yeah, we probably is there something we have to unlock, maybe?
I don't know. Let me see. Mm-mm. Survival,
Stitcher.
Maybe? No. Okay, so where's the thrall thing? The wheel of pain.
I think thrall's under survival in it.
Oh, here it is. Planting seeds. Tainted fodder. Oh no, that's for horses.
Yeah, it'd be under probably the Wheel of Pain one.
Which it's not, so...
Yeah, it's under the first Wheel of Pain, Thrall Pot, but it doesn't say what you put in there.
Yeah, I didn't know if there was a recipe to make the food they need. Alright, let me think.
Where'd you just put meat?
No, it's, you... you use the bugs. I know you use the bugs. Armors, tanner. I just don't know what we use it in. Oh. Hold on, let me go find some of the bugs. Burn some bugs.
I have bugs. Well, I only have 14. Never mind.
Handful of insects.
Put my brawl back. Don't need that anymore.
Oh yeah, I need to put mine back too. I don't know why I took panties. My bottom's X. Covered all the time. Okay, so... No... Pretty... Here goes that damn thing again. So, what I thing? Wonder if I put the insects in here. See, I thought we had to grind them first or something.
See, in the grinder, just says bones, but that could be because I don't know what I'm doing. No. Wait, is there a cook one? Maybe there's a cook one. Primitive cook. Okay, let's see. Apiarist? Okay. No, that's not going to help. Let me see. The fisher? No. Dyer? No. Press? No. Stove? Soup? No. Bonfire? No.
Alright, it's not... It's called, like, gruel or something.
I looked up gruel and I couldn't find it.
This is gonna drive me nuts.
I know.
Thrall pot for feeding thralls. Okay.
Bible. It just says thrall pot for feeding them, it doesn't say.
And then the thrall pot. That's just where you put it to feed them. I mean, I have...
That's why I was looking for food. There's pet ones.
I'm gonna feed them insects, damn it.
See, there's the fireball cauldron.
Fireball cauldron,
made that
yes,
yet.
That.
That? And, okay, so let
yes,
me see how to make
we need that.
That. I can make that. Fire.
Knew if you said it, I'd know what it was.
Iron and twine. Okay, so I can do that. Hold on. Oh, the iron's not in there. That's right. It's in here. Oh, and the twine is too. Okay, cool. Hold on. I'm gonna borrow this. Iron and twine, fireball.
Here, I'll bring some iron over.
Little cauldron. Craft one.
Okay, I brought some iron over and put it in here in case you need something. Yes,
okay.
Thank you. That is what I need. We had to put this in there and chemical gunpowder, steel fire. Oh no, this is to make the steel. Damn it.
I can keep looking. There's other stuff we haven't made yet.
Yeah, that
I tell you guys, if you know what we're talking about, put it in the comments, but we'll already know by then, so...
Okay, so, well, we're out of time anyway, so we're gonna have to make that for next time. And
okay.
Figure out what it is.
But we got our first thrall.
We did! Now we just gotta
figure that's
out
something,
how to feed
right? Right. Ah, we won't feed him, it's fine.
It'll be fine!
They don't need food.
Nah.
Alright, well, before I go, I'm gonna make this beehive real quick, because that looks pretty
Ooh,
cool. And we have
I haven't
bees,
seen the beehive.
So. Let's
and
see
I,
what the...
Let me switch this to there. Let me eat and drink. Oh. Darn it, I
well,
switched.
That's pretty small, too.
Oh, that's so cute. That's actually cute.
Okay, so we need bees, some sort of bees, worker bees.
Queen bee
and
worker
thyme.
Bee.
Oh, do we have both of those yet?
I don't know if we have queen bee.
Okay, I know we have worker bees. I've seen those because I put some away myself.
Okay, they'd be in here. Okay, so worker bees.
Get it? They'd be in here.
More worker bees. What? We got sentry eggs? Where did we get that from? And more worker bees. We definitely have plenty of worker bees.
Alright. So I put,
no
I'd split the worker bees between the two, and then we'll...
Well, I was going to put 100 in each. We have another stack that has like 45.
Yeah, I got it. So we'll have to find out where we get the queen bees to.
Last time when I was using the sickle on the plants is how I got the queen bee.
Oh, really? Okay. Well, yeah. I can do that. So, alright. Well, I think that looks good, but we got our first thrall. It needs to be fed somehow.
I'll figure it out. Oh, yeah. I accidentally switched these.
Oh, it says right here. It's... Okay, I see. It says one. I wish it would say what one is. Where does it say what one is?
Yeah, that's the stuff I was talking about. The gruel.
But there is no such thing as gruel. Like, if you look it up, that's what I don't understand. If you go into feeds.
I don't think it's called gruel. Hold on.
Feed? No. Other, no. Oh, wait. G. G had something. No, it didn't.
Not to feed thralls.
It's annoying that I can't think of what it's called.
I'm looking it up, guys. Hold on.
What? You're looking it up?
Yeah. I Googled it.
Yeah, I'm not even seeing it in here at all. Like, nowhere.
Oh, it says they will... Okay, how soon... This is 2018, so that might not be accurate. It says they'll eat anything. How do you make thrall food?
We have... we should have all the stuff to make it. Like, it shouldn't be an issue. Oh, I didn't mean to take that.
Oh, you put seeds and fiber in the campfire. It's seeds, not...
Seeds and fiber?
Seeds
really?
Seeds and fiber.
See, now the rabbit's in our house.
Seeds and fiber.
Okay, so I want to see this after you're done making it.
Seeds and fiber.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Recipe gruel.
We got
it!
It
is called gruel, but it doesn't show up. So, okay, let me take some of this and put that over there.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
That's awesome.
Yeah, this will all go in here because it's just to feed them. So.
Okay.
And I probably should take some of that out because we don't need that many.
Cannibal Tanner. They're all a cannibal, right. Though, so do they need human pieces?
Nope. Oh, the cannibal one? It says you're supposed to feed them all of the gruel.
Okay.
I put 170 in there, so it should be fine. Okay, wait. Which one? He's not in this one. He's in that one. We need to push play now that he has. Oh.
Oh, you can push play.
Wait, why won't play work?
Do we need fuel? Oh, you have to put the gruel in here.
Then what's this for?
Probably for the bigger one. Oh no, I don't know.
Okay, well, it goes in here. We figured it out. Yay! It only took us 9,000 years. Woohoo!
We fingered it out. There we go.
Woohoo! All right, we're also going to have to find some queen. Oh, the regular bees are producing the honey.
Are they really?
Yeah.
I wonder if the queen bee helps them produce more. You know what I mean?
Okay, get to work, assholes, and make more. Okay, I know this episode's running long, but we need this for our religion thing.
What do we need? Honey?
Transmute.
Oh, we do, don't we? Transmute.
Oh, no, that's to make that. Okay.
I thought we needed
honey for something.
We need to upgrade this to the Pleasure Dome, by the way.
I don't know if you saw that. To the Pleasure Dome? Oh, great.
Yeah, we need to upgrade.
Alright, well, I'm going to put the honey back in here for now, because I don't know what we're doing with it, so. Alright, well, that is going to be the end of the episode, for sure. This time. Yep, for sure.
Mm-hmm.
So, bye, honey.
Bye, honey. For sure this time.
Yep. Alright. You love that rolling around here? Yeah, that's because I tabbed out, so, you know, hubby couldn't hear me do my outro. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed. I know we said we were going to end earlier. I don't know what is up with the rabbits running all over the thing. I'm not happy with that. It's kind of freaking me out a little bit. But if you enjoyed the episode, including us screwing things up, let me know down below and make sure and hit that subscribe button. Until next time, this is Love Attemptress. Don't get burned. Bye!